do this. Let's finish this off.
Everybody say hello. We're just gonna do a shot in route.
Hola.
Hola.
Hola. ¿Cómo estás?
Estamos en camino.
Okay. Last minute.
Hey, everybody say hello.
We're just gonna do a shot in route.
This river is amazing. The star of the show. Jumbo Rafiki, take over.
We got my bad.
He made it. Whitey made it after many, 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 many hours of travel.
The pensive
car here.
Each one of these piles represents a mule. There's a mule. There's a mule. There's a mule. There's a mule. This is a mule in case I get tired. See, this is my spot right here.
Throw my load on that.
Okay, we got Whitey. We got another Whitey. Biggies. We got Nathan. Jumbo Juana. Papa Rigani. Precisamos orar. I love the flag.
First part of the hike, we got
Whitey has the shade. Civilization for the next 2 weeks.
Las mulas.
Chacula. Chamchana. Chacula Chamchana. We are here at Pampa de Leñas.
Whitey, you need to take over. You gotta train these guys.
I have 9.37 miles.
How many?
9.37.
Nice.
Brazos, we are here. Yeah. Jumbo! Yeah, we're still alive.
Work. All right.
The resistance of the wind arrows.
Acomara group is already out there. And this is the day that we cross the river. So everyone takes their shoes off, wades through the river. Everybody ready to go wading? That was so excited.
Wading in.
Oh man. Yeah, we should take a mule.
We got sexy legs contest on the mountain. Bob, you got some scratches. Oh, Carl's definitely in the lead. Carl's definitely in the lead. Maxie's got great form though. I mean, look at that. Very sleek. Funny has different color socks. He doesn't count. The Tanzanian with the flippity floppities.
Come on, Wani, you're making us all nervous. I'm worried your flip-flops are gonna get lost. Oh!
Morning, everyone. Little GoPro footage of camp. The mess before the storm. The storm before. No snow coming off it. Just looks absolutely pristine. Thank you.
So we're going up to the top of that little tower to the right, and surprisingly it's going to take us about 2 hours to do that. Everything is just so big here. We got
feet. I'm feeling dizzy today, but good. Otherwise, got about 700 feet to go. Hardly winded whatsoever. Singing the whole way up the mountain. We got Toddy over here.
Hey, almost at the top of the Western Hemisphere.
Jaregi.
Yeah, you che.
Here we are on the saddle now, above the col. Probably about 18,000 feet. We got Anguinho on the right. And then you can't see the Aconcagua on the left. So we turn this corner over here, we should get buffeted by some winds, but as you can see ahead, you can actually see some snowy peaks. We haven't seen a lot of those on the other side, but now that we're heading towards kind of the east side of the mountain, it's going to be a little bit snowier. Jamboba!
Hello!
What a beautiful place to be. Grateful to be able to see these beautiful sights. Oh, beautiful. Up ahead, you can see the trail. That will take us onto the east side of the mountain. Much cooler. Try to swim it, but you can see the line going up the hill up there.
My rucksack the whole way up. All I did is dump everything I own in it, give it to the porter, and the porter would carry it up. I can carry on a conversation with my buddy here. Look at that.
I had to use my own air.
He had to use his own air. He probably won't even make summit because of that.
I won't recover for days.
Feet.
It's probably, I don't know, 30 tents or so. We've got some Brazilians. We've got, of course, our group of Americans. Tanzanians. It's a mountain called Ender Güney, which is 1,000 meters short of Aconcagua. So about 6,000. And then you see, this is the mountains around here. This is the Juanacos Valley, which is kind of off limits. They've closed it to all traffic just because they want to preserve it. This is still Argentina, but then if you go over here, this is Chile. If you look out the distance, this is kind of an area that resembles the moon in a lot of ways. Absolutely no vegetation whatsoever. I don't see any animals. This is the snow, which down there melts into a little spring where we get most of our water.
Two, getting ready to head to camp three. Tonight is summit eve. We are at 18,700 feet. Say hello. Yaiche. Kevin. Clinton, say hello. Taking a nap? Because we got Whitey here, we measure everything in terms of Kilimanjaro. Awesome. We are 100 feet from the summit of Kilimanjaro.
Why?
100 feet.
Why? Why?
This is it, guys. Top of Kilimanjaro. Top of Kilimanjaro. Is our goal.
It is the night before summit. We are at 19,550 feet. Bunkmate here is Whitey. He's trying on his goggles. Bank robbery happened. Are you robbing a bank tonight?
Yeah. I think so, yeah.
So Whitey will
get
out of bed tonight. And
let's get it done.
Let's get it done.
It's tough, but whatever.
That's right.
Yeah.
Right now, Whitey is hovering 200 meters above the top of Kilimanjaro. We set a record today.
Like right here, man.
He is higher.
He's higher than Kilimanjaro.
So he's never been this high before. And it's great. Happy days indeed. Okay, everybody.
Nice.
So nice.
conditions.
We've had a couple issues this morning to slow this down, but we're still in the hunt. Jared has a puppy for his feet. Foot puppy. Anyway, we're just waiting for our guide to come back up so we can so we can resume the climb.
Do you think our wives would have let us do this if they'd known that we were looking at this?
This traverse has just kicked our butts. We have been slogging one foot after another for the last couple hours. Okay, guys. We're at the cave. According to Maxie, we have about an hour and a half left. You can see how steep it is. This is one tough one.
It's a video, guys. How does it feel like to be at 22,000 feet? Yeah, really. I would agree with you.
Summit is right up there.
Yeah, there's a summit right there. All the Andes.
See it, guys! We're gonna fall off the dang mountain. Yes!
We finally arrived.
So, switch it off and on again.
It's a south summit.
We could use another camera to take a photo.
Todd.
Why do you need to hold
the flag? Whitey and I, along with our.
Ready?
We're tired, to say the least.
You coming in, brother?
Yes. Feet.
make it down in a good time.
This is a fun little section of the Great Traverse. So we're on our way down the final stretch.
What a long day. Way to go, guys.
Before we get down to base camp, which is way down there,
we're just taking a sit down right here in this snow because we live in Saudi Arabia. It's not because I slipped and decided to toboggan down the hill. Not at all.
Got some of the white rocks above us, which was the first stop this morning before we summited some 8 hours later with Julius and with Todd and with our guide. Anyway, there's a beautiful sunset over there. You can't see all of it, but you can kind of see it. It's created the mountain rainbow. Not the mountain rainbow, the mountain shadow over here. So that's the shadow of Aconcagua, created by the sunset. So tomorrow we're going to go from this camp down to a camp down there, which is called we actually go all the way down to the Plaza de Mulas, which is the main base camp for the normal route, and then stay the night there, and then we'll go to back to Mendoza the next day after a long hike. This is a sunset over the Andes. You can see the red sun there on the left side of the screen, and then it just goes for as far as the eye can see.
Pursuit, no food, no rest, no
no sign of our quarry, but what bare rock can tell?
Than a day ahead of us.
Come, Gimli! We're gaining on them!
I'm wasted on cross-country! We dwarves are natural sprinters! Very dangerous over short distances!
Finally.
Strange at work here. Some evil gives speed to these creatures, sets its will against us.